Good day everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video we will talk about 10 advantages of playing sports. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share. Please support my channel guys. If you are new, be clicking the subscribe button. So let's begin. This article is published in howtheplay.com, and then it was written by Paul Goodman last April 1, 2023. So the title is 10 advantages of playing sports. Everyone in life likes to play sports, it is a way that we will able to improve our health, and then camaraderie, teamwork, so to speak, with other people. It creates also good relationship and providing us an avenue to meet new people and to have new friendship. So here, let us talk about the benefits. Actually, there are 10 according to Paul. 10 benefits of playing sports. Number 1, healthier heart. Number 2, reduce stress and anxiety. Number 3, diverse social connections. 4, reduce risk of diabetes. Number 5, reduce body fat. 6, teamwork. 7, sleep better. 8, lower blood pressure. 9, improve appearance. 10, improve mood. So number 1, let us talk about healthier heart. Unfortunately, heart disease is the number 1 cause of death in the United States of America or USA. But the good news is the numerous studies have shown that regular exercise from participation in sports can dramatically increase heart health and reduce the chances of dying from cardiovascular disease. A study by the British Journal of Sports Medicine, for example, shown that people who warm or participate in racket sports such as tennis, badminton, squash, or did aerobics, including dancing, experienced dramatic reduction in mortality rates for cardiovascular disease. The reduction rates were 41% for swimming, 56% for racket sports, and 36% for aerobics. Number 2, reduce stress and anxiety. Over 2/3 of Americans say that they experience stress or anxiety on a daily basis, but did not know that studies have shown that physical activity involved with sports participation can reduce these problems. So according to Harvard Medical School, exercise combats stress through both neurochemical and behavioral means. Aerobic exercise reduces stress-inducing hormones such as adrenaline and cortisol, while at the same stimulating endorphins, which provide mood, evaluation, and a general sense of well-being. Behavioral benefits include better self-image as you lose weight and gain muscle tone, as well as increased confidence, vigor, and energy. Number 3, diverse social connections. Sports clubs and teams contain people with different backgrounds, professions, and ages, but everyone is united by their enthusiasm for the game. It's a great way to meet new people and socialize. Also, if you ever need to find a lawyer, builder, or access local knowledge and get recommendation, asking at your local sports club is often a great place to start. I can tell you the number of times that I've been helped out directly by other team members or through their advice or issues within and outside the sports. Whenever I go to a new location, the first thing I do is to join a sports club and to make new friends and contacts. Number 4, reduce risk of diabetes. The American Diabetes Association recommends a combination of aerobic activity and strength building to lower the risk of developing pre-diabetes and type 2 diabetes, as well as managing diabetes generally. For example of sporting pursuits that can reduce the risk, include cycling, swimming, tennis, running, rowing, and skiing. Number 5, reduced body fat. Participation in sports activity has been established as a great way to lose weight. According to the British Journal of Sports Medicine, exercise that involves short bursts of intense effort is the most effective, but a lower intensity workout can still work for those who can't go too hard for whatever reason. According to the British fitness writers in sports therapist Cathy Hitchcock, in her BBC article on fat burning, it's important to remember that losing weight is a simple math equation. You need to burn more calories than you consume each day. Sports can help you to burn off calories in a fun way. So 6, we have here teamwork. Playing a part of a team is a great way to bond with others. It can create a profound sense of satisfaction when communication, cooperation, and previous practicing all comes together positively. Teamwork can be a wonderful learning experience for children and can improve the morale and efficiency of an adult work group. Teams can bring a deep sense of belonging, and you never stop learning when you are a part of them, in my experience. So it is more on collaboration. Huh? Number 7, sleep better. Although there have been only a limited amount of studies that have looked at the relationship between exercise and sleep, there does seem to be a positive connection. According to the National Sleep Foundation, regular exercise can help people with problems sleeping to get more slumber. Although the precise mechanism for how this happens is still not known for certain. Number 8, lower blood pressure. According to the Mayo Clinic, regular aerobic activities can be used to control or lower your blood pressure. Aerobic exercises are basically anything that uses a variety of different muscles and repeated and rhythmic movements. Aerobic sports activities can include things like playing tennis, badminton, running, cycling, bicycling, and swimming. In its physical activity guidelines for Americans, the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services advises that adults aim to do a minimum of 50 minutes, 2 hours and 30 minutes to 300 minutes, 5 hours a week of moderate intensity, or 75 minutes or 1 hour and 15 minutes to 150 minutes, 2 hours and 30 minutes a week of rigorous intensity aerobic physical activity. On a personal level, I measure my own blood pressure regularly. In my experience, there's nothing quite like sport for lowering them. Okay, next we have improved appearance as well as weight loss. Physical activity can help you your appearance through improved muscle tone. The more that you use your muscles, the better your physical endurance and overall strength. Being physically active also enables more blood flow and oxygen, which gives you a warm glow and enhanced complexion. 10. Improved mood. According to the scientists, sports activities can trigger brain chemicals that lift your mood and makes you feel happier. A study published in The Lancet by scientists at Yale and Oxford suggested that exercise was a more important factor for participants in determining their levels of well-being than their economic situation. It showed that while people who exercise regularly tend to feel bad for 35 days a year, non-active participants feel bad for 18 days or more, a substance difference. Okay, so that's it guys, no? My report on 10 benefits of playing sports. I hope that you have learned something new in this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel, guys. If you are new, by clicking the subscribe button. You may click the notification bell so that you will be notified with my newly uploaded video. See you in the next video tutorial, guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye-bye for now.